My Amazon Fire TV is frozen. What can I do?
Back in 2014, there was a bug in the Fire TV that sucked up bandwidth until they updated the device. And it pulled gigs of data even when it did nothing.
That would cause it to freeze up if it tried to stream content while consuming lots of bandwidth. But I've updated multiple times since then.
That doesn't mean one of the newer apps you installed on the Amazon Fire TV isn't what is freezing up.
What do I do to fix it if it is the app?
First, try to close the app and reopen it to see if that fixes it.
Assuming it does anything.
So turn off the TV, wait 5 minutes and turn it back on.
The Amazon Kindle Fire TV doesn't let you turn it off. There is no off button on the TV itself or the remote.
Fine, unplug it, wait 5 minutes, plug it back in.
Oh, the ultra hard reboot. That may bring it back up, but that doesn't fix the app.
The first thing to do is go to Home, Settings, Applications, Manage all installed applications, then pick the app that was freezing up. You should at least tell it to clear data and clear the cache.
If I can get at least that far, I'd tell it to force stop the app and hope the rest of the TV becomes responsive.
You can try switching the app between internal and external storage. In case the external app is freezing up because it takes too long trying to talk to its servers and access its info online.
That doesn't do much.
You can choose to uninstall the app from the Manage Installed Applications menu, see if the rest of the TV works, and if so, reinstall the app.
Doesn't that happen when you clear the data?
Clearing the data can clear the cache and speed up the app or solve problems that slowed it to a crawl, but it won't delete the app.
I wonder if that's really the cause.
If it can't access external storage, the TV might freeze. You can try detaching and reattaching the external storage to the Amazon Fire TV.
I'm not using external storage.
Then you can try to reset the device by holding down Select and Play for 10 seconds to reset it, essentially a soft reboot.
That's less effort than unplugging it.
If the TV continues to freeze up after you've deleted and reinstalled apps and cleared the caches, you may need to restore it to the factory default mode.
I don't know how to do that.
The first step is holding down the right and back buttons for 10 seconds before running through the dialog buttons.
That's the last thing I want to do.
Remember that if it is unresponsive to the remote control, the more likely reason is because the remote needs new batteries, instead of unplugging the TV.
This is the TV, not the app.
Then reboot, try to update the OS, update the apps and reboot again. And if your internet access is fine on other devices, make sure the router gives the Fire TV the bandwidth.
The TV isn't freezing because someone else accelerated their gameplay.
Then reboot the router along with everything else, and if that doesn't work, call for tech support.